Kia ora, Instinct News Today. Same-sex marriage is now legal in the United States of America.
In 2004, Massachusetts became the first U.S. state to legalize same-sex marriage. Since then, same-sex marriage was legalized to some degree in 38 out of 50 U.S. states. On Friday, the Supreme Court, the highest court of the United States, declared there is a constitutional right for same-sex couples to marry. The U.S. is now the 21st country to legalize same-sex marriage nationwide. In 1989, Denmark was the first country to recognize a legal relationship for same-sex couples, and in 2001, the Netherlands was the first country to legalize same-sex marriage.
And that was Stick News for Monday, the 29th of June. Kia ora.